There's this moment that is just like legendary, and it's still going strong. Dominic Cooper was laying down and laughing with Haley Atwell, and somebody snapped a picture, and he was upside down, and it was from far away, and somebody zoomed in on his face, and because of like the lens warp, it was just like really like messed up. And so we zoomed in, and then we flipped it around so that you could actually, and it's just the worst picture. He's a really good looking guy, but it is like, we call it stroke face Dominic Cooper. And he just has the worst face on, and he saw it and immediately he was like, no, absolutely not. Not funny. Not funny at all. And he was like, and he started grabbing everybody's phone, and they were like, no, 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 okay, we'll delete it. And then all of a sudden you hear a bunch of phones go, ping. And like, and Haley had been deleting it, but she had emailed, she'd group texted it.
That's amazing.
So it's been now, Stroke Face Dom has been turned into a painting. It has been turned into, I got a bunch of iPhone covers, iPhone cases.
It's turned into his worst nightmare.
It has turned into his worst nightmare, and I'm actually right now commissioned something from somebody. That is about to arrive at my house. It's I think my piece de resistance. But yeah, that is, it's an ongoing thing actually. It's the gift that keeps giving.
Coming this Christmas to ABC.
Yep, stroke face Dom.